हेलो फ्रेंड, हैप्पी संडे एंड आई एम प्रेम गोइंग टू इन्फॉर्म यू वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट साइलेंट अपडेट दैट हैज अकर्ड एंड इंप्लीमेंटेड इन आईसीएसई क्लास 10th बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन 2020 एज वेल एज आईएससी क्लास 12th बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन 2020। द अपडेट इज दैट पासिंग क्राइटेरिया ऑफ आईसीएसई क्लास 10th बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन 2020 वुड बी डिक्रीज्ड फ्रॉम 35% टू 33%। इट मीन्स इफ अ स्टूडेंट मैनेज टू स्कोर 33% marks in each subject, he or she would be passed. In the same way, for ISC class 12th board examination, if a student score 35% marks in each subject separately, he or she would surely be passed without any hindrance. Here is also a help for the student that if a student brings to manage marks in the written subject of board examination as well as 20 marks of practical and project, then the 33% of ICSE or 35% of ISC, there would be collective marks considered. Collective marks means if in practical or project of ICSE you score 20 marks and in the written board examination you score merely 13 marks, then you score out of 100 33 marks and you would be passed in the subject. In the same way, in ISC class 12th board examination, if you score at least 20 marks in practical or project or 15 marks in your written board examination subject, then in particular subject you would be passed. With the help of this criteria, very less student would fail in ICSE class 10th or ISC class 12th board examination 2020. There is another more important update for you that would much be beneficial, is that you would write concerned answer and you must get marks either the remaining postponed paper of ICSE class 10th board examination as well as ISC class 12th board examination. What is concerned answer? Concerned answer means if there is a possibility of asking question in geography, describe the type of soils. You write two types of soil and other two types of soil in which you only write the characteristics. You will get full marks. No marks would be deduced. In the same way, in sociology paper, the definition of sociology and behavior of social science in daily lives would be asked and you write something about that would touch or near to the answer. You must get marks. No marks would be deduced. So many evaluators who would be checking the answer sheet of conducted board examination of ICSE as well as ISC are saying that they would be awarding marks to a student who would at least have written answer and their answer is up to the questions. Means what the question are asked and you write the answer, there is no match, but it appears to be similar or a little distance of from the answer, you would be awarded marks. There is no worryness. You should feel relaxed that your marks scoring this time going to be boost up high level because of this provisions of CISE that has already made, and there is some possibilities of leisure and lenient checking of your answer sheet that is happening. You should at least sure of yourself that you are going to get good marks this time. And the good marks would boost up your scoring in the result at least 10 to 15% more. So feel relaxed, make the black thumbs blue because it is a happy news for you, and subscribe to my channel because I often bring such kinds of good and interesting news for your welfare and benefit.